Parents should consider a change in the way they approach, including intensity of care, when they have a situation with their child that is dangerous. So many common issues that are happening in childhood, such as even depression, attention deficit problems, anxiety, can be treated on an outpatient basis. When a child starts thinking of suicide, when a child starts using drugs in a way that outpatient care is not effective in treating those issues, then it's time to change the venue of treatment. Very similar to the way a surgeon would say, we're going to be needing to bring in a team of surgeons. We need to bring in teams at time, particularly when things are of a risky nature or dangerous, and that's true for teenagers and children. So residential care can be appropriate and should be engaged if a child is doing something that is potentially dangerous to them and not responding to outpatient care.